TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Thursday morning, 30 minutes until the trading day begins with the opening bell. And we got markets accelerating to the downside. S&P is negative by 33 points, trading at 29.08. The NASDAQ now off by 51, trading at 89.86. You have the Dow off 200 and make that 301 points, 24,270. It's weekly jobless claims number day, folks, and we got quite a number. That number jumping to the number 3.84 million weekly jobless claims. If you add up the 6 weeks, we're now at 30 million. Quite a number. That number hitting the tape right at 8:30. Jumping back to the charts, we'll start things off with the Dow, 24,269. You see the highs we made right at about midnight. You see the volatility really begin at about 7:45, and then things escalating further at about 8:30. Even in the last 30 minutes, we've dropped about 200 points in the Dow. NASDAQ 100, we're above 9,058 at 8:30. We're now trading at 89.94. There's your S&Ps, the highs overnight at 29.64. We're now down about 55 points from that price level at 29.09 in the S&Ps. Crude oil catching a bid, was above 17 for a while, now just under that level at 16.98. Gold contract dropping a bit as well in about the last hour from 1731 down to 1706. Gold trading 1714 and the euro US dollar at 108.68. I'm going to jump through some headlines of stocks with news this morning. McDonald's earnings falling 17% as coronavirus leads to restaurant closures. You have Twitter reporting strong first quarter results despite the expected downturn from the coronavirus. Facebook out with their numbers last night, that stock soaring higher after reporting stability in ad revenue. You had Tesla rising after the company ekes out a Q1 profit. That Q1 profit, earnings per share at $1.41, the market was looking for a loss of 36 cents. Jumping over to some of those stocks, starting it off with Tesla, quite a rocket ship, now trading at about $8.55. Twitter shares, on the other hand, trading down at about $29.28. McDonald's shares trading lower as well at $184.59. We get Apple after the bell, and we get Amazon after the bell as well. And you know what, folks? Check out the front page of TFNN, because Tom O'Brien's starting his Timing the Trade webinar all day today. It starts right now. Still time to go sign up at the front page of TFNN. You'll be in there with Tom and all the attendees all day today. That will be archived, too. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up live right now. We'll be right back.